Hi everyone, this is Mehul with an Onshape Tech Tip. Thanks for joining. Let's take a look at this week's Onshape Tech Tip. In this light fixture model, some situations take advantage of the control subassembly BOM behavior offers. Within the lamp arm and chain assembly phantom assemblies, some other BOM situations can take advantage of BOM behavior. Look at the phantom assembly lamp arm. The socket is modeled with all the components, but it is a purchased assembly in this situation. It is possible to change the subassembly BOM behavior to show assembly only. This results in the socket showing up as just one part without the subcomponents. Again, the chain assembly phantom BOM has the actual chain and some of the necessary hardware. The chain does not need to show the individual links in other assemblies. So again, designers can set the BOM behavior to show assembly only. Similar to the socket, the chain will appear as one part without each individual link. Finally, looking at the top-level assembly, the lamp arm and chain assembly are phantom BOMs. The lamp arm is a collection of parts that will enable configuration if the engineers and designers want more lights on the fixture. The chain assembly has an arrangement of components that can be useful on other assemblies. Additionally, this phantom BOM can be swapped with another if different configurations want to be swapped easily. Both subassemblies act as phantom BOMs. Choosing BOM behavior to show components only will disregard the subassembly and spread the materials onto the assembled top level. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more video tech tips.